Whoops.
Someone gets to be married.
Why am I doing this again?
I don't know, but you have zero to do it, so you might as well. Sit, exit.
How do you get to that screen anyway?
I think it only comes up when you do it, like when you get a level. Yeah, I'm trying to remember. There's tall grass field, there's this level, then you come out of this and you go to okay. Probably what we'll do.
Is Norton getting married.
Yes, Norton's getting married. We'll probably get out of the forest. Yeah, we can get to the wedding. We can get to the wedding on your data, Kiro. Yeah. We won't do the wedding, but we'll get there. Are you having fun, Jess?
Oh, can you guys see this?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Embarrassing.
Yeah. Ha! Oh my god, Norton, hurry up. Here, I'll show you guys something cool. Later on in the game, we get to go on a pirate adventure. We get to ride that pirate ship. We just need the three things.
That's what it is for.
I just forgot about it until we remembered. You need to get the steering wheel, the dinghy, whatever that's called, the kaleidoscope thingy, and the compass.
Spyglass.
He's back!
Yay. Do it!
No, we're gonna get to the we're gonna get to the wedding and stop.
Oh, okay. Why?
Because you're getting married.
Because, yeah.
You're a lucky man.
We're marrying you, Norton.
Why are we stopping, though?
Carol's data. And Ray will lag like hell on his other one.
I try it.
We can try it.
Magic missile.
Are you enjoying your magic missile?
Poison damage is good.
We should play Terraria after this, because Kirill having a bad internet won't affect that too bad, I don't think.
I didn't download it.
Oh yeah, that's right.
No, we can still do it.
I haven't downloaded it either.
Well, it'll take like 2 minutes. I ain't downloaded.
Not that, for Curry it'll take 30 seconds.
Yeah. But,
don't worry, guys! Now we have to fight him. Oh yeah, he has a pet. He has a pet too. And his own magic.
He's a samurai.
The pet he has is actually pretty cool, whoever gets it. Whoever gets it, the pet actually is like an extra fighter and it'll knock people down for you.
Oh my god, I'm getting fucked
up. The thing that sucks about this boss is like he looks nothing.
wish we could kill him because he's not very wounded. I interrupted him.
Yeah, if you hit him, he interrupts. But like, you have to hit him without getting hit yourself. We are tier pro.
We aren't even attacking the boss.
Well, we can't.
Who's the boss?
He's the one that has the... that. He's also the one with the...
To get there, but the ram keeps knocking me over.
Yeah, the ram. The... You can know who he is by the one that has the ram.
He's also the freaking tornado.
Yay, Kiro. Yeah, just the nice thing about that attack is that it leaves a dot on him.
All my attacks do.
The magic attacks do, yeah. The strength one, so.
Combo chain of-
Well, that's all I've been using. Oh my god, the ram.
Fuck him up, fuck him up. He's over here. Hit him.
It'd be nice if I could move him my own will. Instead of constantly being knocked down. Frickin' ram, stop it.
Oh, thank god, I was so close to dead.
G. Guys, come on. That boss is almost dead.
Got him!
That's just a mini boss. Curry!
Sorry.
Curry, you got the ram and you already have a bird.
Someone picked up the bird.
We can't.
I'll get the bird in a second. I was typing, sorry. Oh yeah, somebody get the ram.
I want it. Yay. Cause I'm about to die.
Alright. Onwards to victory. And yes, that wasn't-
No!
Well, good job guys, I'm dead forever.
Don't worry, I can't do shit all. carrying me away.
The lag is real.
The lag is so real.
This game is really bad for lag, apparently.
Who got the ramp?
I did.
Oh, I know.
Can we kill the tornado guy? That ramp is so cute.
Use your shield to get up here.
How do we get shield?
Whatever your shield button is.
I don't know what that is.
Look in your controls then. We got it. Oh yeah. I need to swap them too.
There is no shield button. Oh, there's.
Oh yeah, the
How long have we had that?
That's what the bat does, or the owl does. It brings you food. Like, it finds food for you and brings it to you. No, I'm dead. So it's just...
Yeah, oh.
And have the revive option for Curry.
After yeah, you just have to go press the button. I want the pear, give me the pear. No, Curry!
Oh, my owl brought it to me. Man, I have, like, no money.
We have, like, no money.
Fuck these guys.
Yeah, they're dead.
Oh, yeah. We're just gonna keep hitting them. Nobody hit them. Because we would have just kept wrecking them that entire time, and they would have infinitely been there.
Oh, our heads are shaped like these helmets. I thought these were just really weird helmets.
Those are enemies.
So they are.
And they're like the bats, where they'll get on top of your head and you have to chase them off.
Hey, if anything drops food, don't pick it up, please.
That level? I don't know how I got full health again.
Yeah, you're level 6.
Help. Just even one of them will drop humor.
Hopefully.
Aha! Boss time! the pooping bat.
Oh, hello.
Oh god, it is pooping.
You have to wait for it to get on the ground. And then, when he goes to lick, you have to, like, move quickly and not get licked. Boss Bone Thrasher is.
First of Frog Style.
Alright.
The one with the easily dodge attack that you can attack with solo. Before we wipe.
I'm a poison corpse.
Don't lick me, please. Some guy's licking me.
Well, crap.
Literally.
Oh yeah, if you ever want to like super revive someone like super fast, just hit B or not B, but... What is it? Okay, well, Nolton, just like when you go to arrest someone, first take him away. When you go to arrest someone, just spam the button. Oh, never mind.
Why didn't we go buy potions?
Good point.
We have no money.
Yeah, we have no money. That's exactly why. Nolton, you're the only one with the money to... Nolton and Kiro are the only one with money to afford potions.
Exactly. So we need potions so we can survive. Well, we can't go out this way, so whatever.
I got it. Actually, I think it's cheaper, No, wait, that is the first store. I lied. No, it's not.
Make up your mind!
Come here! Not working! Okay, maybe I have to kill this pack.
Glorious money.
There we go. I think it's cheaper here. Yep.
It is.
One coin cheaper. Yeah, you guys have to do it one at a time. Okay.
Hey, one more coin for a potion.
Yep. Thank you.
Yay.
Yay. Girl's already half dead.
Yeah, I couldn't see anything. I had no idea where I was.
It's the blobs of doom.
I'm legit just standing here jumping.
I just upgraded my defense super high since I have no potions or money. It's just like, yeah. Don't worry, once we kill the bat, we get one of the loot chests.
Oh, and we get to kill each other again.
No, it's not one where we kill each other. That's only when the princess is around.
You can hit him while he's in the air.
So,
yeah, but you don't do as much. Huh?
What happens if Nolton wins again?
I have many more.
Will you get Spell Princess?
Wow.
I intend to have all four.
Oh, I just remembered the fourth! I just remembered the fourth! It is the best thing in this game. I'm gonna go to YouTube after this. That alone, the fourth princess alone, is the reason why we have to finish this game. I'm gonna go to YouTube after this and rewatch it.
Well, at least we're doing better this time.
That's typically how it happens, is our second pull, we always win.
They don't have a bow anymore.
He changed weapons. Yeah, once you have the bow, you'll never lose it.
I don't want to be licked.
Somebody should have the seahorse now.
Everyone
should have a pet now.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
I thought we got money that time. Yep.
Yep.
No! Sorry! That's not fair!
I just robbed everybody.
You robbed all of us!
That is hilarious. That's amazing. Alright, Kirill.
Congratulations, a douche is you.
I feel so mean for that. Nolton, your turn.
What's right, Tigger?
Your magic button.
What's B though?
Basic attack or like whatever.
That's heavy attack, isn't it? No, it's basic.
I don't.
It's a use button.
Look, the guy's gonna laugh at us. We're not beefy enough. We must become beefy, but we needed to go to a certain store for that, so
it's a good thing you have all this money, Curry.
I know, right?
You fucking asshole.
Oh, you're not gonna max out your potions?
Nope. Yeah, you'll see, there's a lot of environments in this game. Including a lot of enemies,
like these
bees. They are bees that stand on the ground and bite us with their stings.
I don't like these bees.
Oh yeah, coming up in a minute, there's a catapult, like the one you see right there. They're gonna launch us, and if you get an achievement if you hit yours at max power.
Just stole the king's horse.
He did.
Sniped it.
Curry, you don't get any money.
Bring him down, Legolas.
Fair enough.
Shredder.
Yep, tons of shredders.
Just let him go, he's dead already. Just let him go.
Just let him go.
I had three. Right on Benedict's or Cumberbatch.
Okay, if you get yours at max power, then you get an achievement.
I wish whoever was in that catapult could go.
That was me.
Damn it. I'm just the AI taking it, damn it.
No, just...
How do you get in these things?
We have to do it one at a time. So just your turn, Hero.
Yay!
Nice.
Cheer, bro.
Nobody could handle that.
Don't worry, guys. We're fighting the lightsaber people now.
Oh my god, it's the Sith. Where's the Sith here?
Also get to... Oh, I'm not gonna ruin it. We do intend to finish this game though, right?
Yeah, at some point.
Yep.
Yeah, I won't ruin it then.
What's the bat do for you, by the way?
I don't remember. I think he might actually, like, suck life with people. I don't remember. I could be entirely wrong. Yeah, alternatively, he could be some kind of passive. I don't remember. Maybe there's some pets that are just passive guys. Like there's one that is extra experience. What do you have? The seahorse?
Yeah.
You run faster in water.
Oh, nice. I've always wanted that.
What does the ram do? Knock things down?
Yeah, he does exactly what you did in a boss fight. We just comboed him. Alpha. wedding time. Y'all wanna stop or keep going?
Let's finish this part.
Okay. Cause the next boss is at the end of the wedding. And that's where the next princess is actually. So that'll be where we stop.
Thought I was getting married.
You are. Well, whoever wins the princess is getting married.
Colton already won one, huh?
1, 2, 3, not me.
He might be getting married twice.
Hey, I'm looking at eight.
I'm a corpse.
No.
Thank you, buddy.
Gary, no, not yours. Oh, hey, look, Oreo. I want the Oreo.
Nom nom nom.
I needed that, Nolan.
I don't care. Get that egg.
That was a cookie. Back when I played this game pretty heavily, just the green guy was actually my main. I think on Xbox, where I played this game, like, a lot, I think I had him to level 80-something.
Wow.
Like, once you beat this game once, you basically, you get, like, a hard mode, and it is fucking tough.
New game plus!
Pretty much. Yay, Nolan! I can't believe I'm gonna go into GameStop and be like, hey, do you have a wired Xbox 360 controller?
I actually don't have one, but I've got one of those charge kits that I was doing.
This game is a billion times easier on a controller.
Yeah. It tells you all the buttons you need to know.
I mean, just in general playing it. Okay, so this guy, when he goes to his organ, he's gonna shoot out fire to his telegraphs and stay out of him.
Oh god, this guy's evil.
Alright, so it's just telegraphs, watch out.
I like this organ. Just blow up the princess!
I'm really bad at magic.
Leave the mage alone!
No, you don't know that girl magic doesn't come out for another month.
I'm dead.
I can't.
Oh, thank you, buddy.
I gave you Muth to Muth.
Yeah. He's like on my wish list or something. How did I get hit by that? I got knocked back.
Just light up the turret. Ow.
I'm dead again.
So am I.
Just for being telegraphed, man.
Nice try, Curry. Hell.
Alright, wait till these are over, somebody get him during that.
Just pull him away. Carol. Reciprocate!
Somebody pull him over there.
Pull him where?
Not here. Yeah, there we go.
This guy sucks.
I wasn't near that and I got hit by it, what the heck?
Oh shit!
Oh, screwy.
Apple!
Oh, you haven't even seen how many he shoots when he's near dead.
Ow. Help. Good girl. Oh.
Oh, there's nowhere to go there.
Nuke him!
Come up! Ow! Top juggle him, go! Yeah! Fuck your shit!
Oh crap. We almost had him.
I have one health.
Oh, they're so fast now.
Oh my god.
And I just suicided myself.
I messed this with the red. Oh shit. You got this, Curry. I've got that.
You got it.
I don't want to be at one health when we go through the deathmatch. I really don't. Oh no! Curry! Don't wipe Curry! Quick!
Yeah, when you get one like during this, just spam two.
Yeah.
Don't even try to get the timing.
Yay! Quick revive for the one. He killed the princess again.
Alright, fuck him up!
Yeah, I got him! Fuck him up!
You! Get wrecked, son!
Really?
Oh yeah. Forgot about that.
Help me.
What?
Well then.
I forgot about that.
We just saved her. Nope.
Alright, so that was the end of that level. Cheryl, you wanna stop or keep going?
This is interesting.
Oh, I fell off. GG.
Isn't this the best $1.50 you've ever spent? That I've ever spent for you?
Yeah, thanks Curry for $1.50.
Isn't this the best $1.50 you would have spent ever?
Yep.
Maybe.
I don't know, for $1.50 you can get a pretty decent burger.
True. You make a good point, sir.
You can get high class Wendy's.
McDonald's here, actually.
Oh shit.
Wendy's is high class. Well, bye guys.
Yeah, it's a shame we didn't have money so we could go buy potions. Or like someone.
Oh, hi!
Oh, wait till you see this. I'm just gonna die on purpose, but I want you to see that.
Oh, wow.
What do you do there? You jump over it, I guess.
Yep. J- You know what? Yellow, I'll see if I can do this.
I say no.
Probably not.
You're falling on the string, you're not.
I guess this is where you need magic upgraded like crazy.
GG Curry. Kirill, put 1 point in your magic.
I'm down to continue, I'm just going to swap different connection.
Don't worry guys, we have a new store!
Yay.
And you can buy a cane.
Oh, I want that. Magic up.
That's in a trap?
It has more four magic up, I want it.
What the heck is this thing?
It's like a fencing sword?
No, it's not. Like a piece of cheese strapped onto a stick.
Oh, you know those things at churches that, when they're just burning incense, they swing it back and forth? It's like that.
Kirill, are you switching connections right now?
I just did. Okay.
Well, real quick, let's go out and reform the game. We'll have our progress and stuff. I just want to, show you all some stuff.
Quick, just we gotta buy potions.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Nolton, what does it say my connection's up?
I don't know.
Oh.
It says it's just four bars.
Oh, yay!
Somehow?
Well, it's not somehow. This connection, it can be very good when it's good. But then, it can take a dump, you know?
Well, so much for the plan of going. I guess my brother didn't want to either. Just get in the game.
Damn, I suck at that. I was playing all you can quaff.
Just do it! Just do it! Yes, he can, just do it!
Do it!
I love those fucking videos, like... They're the best.
Okay, I'm back.
Just do it! Just do it!
Just do what?
Yep.
Can you bleed? Yes, you can!
That's the best. Curry.
Oh, yeah. I wanted to show you all. There's this guy. This guy.
On him.
That guy. That guy. That one. Like the guys who fought. You can be this alien.
Oh, the alien hominid.
Yep, it's alien hominid. If you have alien hominid on Steam Disc, you get him for free.
Oh.
There's that guy. Him. I think that's all I have. Yeah, that's all I have on. This on.
I want to be that purple
PC. He's DLC.
Damn it, Kirill! Why?
I think he's like $2.
Kirill. Oh God, is Kirill not here? Is he gonna be stuck?
What are you waiting for? Do it,
Kirill. Kirill.
He's probably lagging something fierce now.
No, his connection was fine, but I don't think he's here.
Well, yeah, it's 2 seconds to pick a character.
Oh god, no.
Oh, there he is!
Goodness.
Made it. Geralt!
Excuse me. Did we do something wrong, Curry?
I don't think so. Yeah, we had to do it again, but I don't remember. Oh, okay, it's just this part.
Oh no!
I think we had to finish. Yeah, we had to finish the eye guy for. Not the Cyclops guy, but the dude who shoots lasers out of his eyes.
Hey, this is good to say.
Bye, Kira.
I guess Kira disconnected.
Yeah, we should probably just stop for.
Let's go play Terraria.
Word up to your mother.
Kira, you need to download Terraria. It'll take you 30 seconds.
I'll think about it.
Please.
I'll think about it.
Don't be an
just
asshole.
Just do it.
Just do it.
I'll think about it. Hang on.
Sound muted.
So, thanks for watching, guys. This is my first stream on my new channel. I really enjoyed it. I always like playing with just Kirill and Hilton. There's some good friends of mine's. Castle Crusher is an amazing game, so I was really pumped to play this for my first stream, so thanks for watching, guys. This will be on YouTube at Baby Shark Studios. It's youtube.com/BabyShark Studios if you want to watch it again. I don't know if I'll be streaming again tonight, but I will be streaming again probably tomorrow. I'll be doing some Wildstar leveling. I definitely will be playing Castle Crushers again with these same guys. And I'll have a whole lineup of games. I'll probably stream some Hearthstone, stuff like that. So, hope you enjoyed it. YouTube.com/BabyShark Studios. You can like us on Facebook, also at Facebook.com/BabyShark Studios. See you later. Have a good day. And thanks for watching.